Yeah, all right, fine. Let's go.
If he gets a translator, be sure it speaks Bocce.
Doesn't look like we have much of a choice, but I'll remind him.
Yeah,
I'll take it, Redwood.
No, not that one.
You, I suppose you're programmed for etiquette and protocol.
Protocol? Why, it's my primary function, sir. I am well-versed in all the customs.
I have no need for a protocol droid.
Of course you haven't, sir. Not in an environment such as this. That is why I have been programmed.
What I really need is a droid who understands the binary language of moisture evaporators.
Evaporators? Sir, my first job was programming binary load lifters, very similar to your evaporators in most respects.
Can you speak Bocce?
Of course I can, sir. It's like a second language to me. I'm a
All right, shut up. I'll take this
Shutting up, sir.
Luke! Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
But I was going into Tosche Station to pick up some power converters.
You can waste time with your friends when your chores are done. Now, come on, get to it.
All right, come on. And the red one. Come on. Well, come on, Red. Let's go. Uncle Owen!
Yeah?
This R2 unit has a bad motivator, look!
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Excuse me, sir, but that R2 unit is in prime condition, a real bargain.
Uncle Owen!
Yeah?
What about that one?
What about that blue one? We'll take that one.
I'm quite sure you'll be very pleased with that one, sir. He really is in first-class condition. I've worked with him before. Here he comes.
Okay, let's go.
Now, don't you forget this. Why I should stick my neck out for you is quite beyond my capacity.